Alright, here we go again for some more DLC fun. Can't wait to see what's gonna fuck me in the ass in this area. I don't have the right. Ow. Bunk.
Today we observe three enemy assholes in their natural habitat.
Be gone, thought.
Of course.
Bro, I don't... What the actual fuck? Hi. Oh my. Oh my gosh. Is this like Madeir? Are you pulling a Madeir on me?
Alright, charge. I don't know what that is.
Dragon Sanctum.
Beautiful music.
It's a ghost.
I can't do damage. Oh god.
Ah, I see. Jesus.
Oh no. Shit.
Oh no. Oh man, this is all bad, dude. I'm like dead. I am so fucking dead. I'm ready! How about you?
Wow. All this loot is shit.
I'm an idiot. Like, where did I miss a bonfire? Jesus, that actually scared me so much. Oh my god, dude. No! Light the bonfire. Okay, now I can die. Ugh. Oh, we're going up! I thought we'd be going down. So I need a dragon stone. That's my goal. Tritung? Gross. I really hate these guys, to be honest.
Died. No! I died.
Fuck. Harry Potter and the audacity of this bitch. Okay, well now that, I mean, everything's dead, so I'm not terribly concerned now. Okay. Oh, my bad. I missed one. The genuine question, though, is how do I turn that thing around? Okay, I got the dragon stone. Whoa.
Whoa!
Holy poise, Batman. Sheesh. Dragon's arrest. Silence, woman. All right.
You do not deserve the mire.
Okay. Does a lot of damage. Spawn skeletons too. Love it. It's never an even 1v1. Easy boss. Another fog wall, eh? Huh. This is a cool area. There's a dragon. I see the shiny here. You're gonna have to give me a second, bro. Yorg's ring? Hold on, hold on. If I die, it is what it is. Sometimes deflect spells. Oh. I'm being way ballsier than I have any right to be. I don't know why I'm being so ballsy with this guy. I see what they mean by expensive. Jeez. Fuck it, let's just go for it. Cave of the Dead. Oh my god. Wait, these do petrification. Oh lord. Wow. Wow, that's a brutal run back. Based on that run back alone, I get the feeling that I don't want to do this boss. I just get the feeling. There's a shiny here. Ha! Fucking dickhead game. Holy shit, of course. I mean... That was surprisingly easy. I feel like that had no right to be that easy. It is time to start the final DLC. Fuck you. Bro, that looks like a face. Like the bed of chaos? Oh gosh. Never mind, that wasn't as much of a problem as I expected it to be. I fucking hate this game. God, I had to sneeze that whole time too. It just wouldn't happen. A unique enemy? In my Dark Souls 2 DLC? Well, I never. Torch. Oh, do you know what? Hold on, I can light a torch at will. Uh-huh. Okay, no, I can't. Well, I think we're gonna find what's sheltered here. God, my legs are so itchy. They're so itchy. I have the priestess. What's that mystic shit even mean? She unseen. Really? That's an unbelievable amount of meme. I was wondering why I saw all the blood stains there. That explains it. They all got one shot by that asshole. That's so stupid. Every time I'm like, oh, maybe Dark Souls 2 isn't too bad. The game's just like, oh, I'll show you who's bad. And it does shit like that. Where the fuck is Abra? This looks like a boss. Yeah, it is a boss. I'm kind of surprised, actually. Here, kitty, kitty, kitty. Aha! Ow! Ooh, I'm on a roll right now. Right, meow. You know, I almost feel like I deserve to die. That was so cringy. Oh my god, I'm actually mad. Well, I made a horrible joke on my first attempt, so I suppose it's fine. You know, the sooner I beat all the things in this DLC, the sooner I don't have to play Dark Souls 2 anymore. I'm probably gonna be bitching about it a lot. It's like when you're in the last hour of work. Are you kidding me? Ugh. Scary. Hello. Okay.
to the mist I go.
That was stupid. That's so fucking stupid, dude. Like, are you kidding me? This game is so full of shit, dude. I mean, I see one guy. Okay, let's go in here. Let's see, is it like a bed of chaos where it saves my progress? Because if not... Okay, I don't think I can do it with just me, so... I'm just gonna... homeward bone out. So it would seem... I'm just an idiot. A blind idiot, no less. Oh boy, more hedgehogs. Sonic's not looking too hot, guys. Of course that kills you. Why wouldn't that kill you? I mean, that's just... That would be too fun if that didn't kill you. Let us go, my brethren. Now what? Do you have to do that every time? Oh lord. That's pretty annoying. I bet you have to do that every time. That's annoying. Dude, this is just so... Fuck. Throat. Not to mention, they just randomly change aggro. Yeah. I'm gonna go get a fourth guy. Yeah, I'm gonna get a fourth guy. This fight's stupid.
Das Kind war tot.